Yo, what is up YouTube? All right, everybody's been asking for the Saf-tliner C2. All right, today I got 2014 Saf-tliner over here. All right, this is bus number 942. All right, let me just give you guys a nice little walk around of the bus. All right, it's a beautiful bus. I remember when we just got these. What? I was so excited, man. I had to be the first one to take these out on the road. Alright. You guys see the phone number for New Dawn over there? Alright. It's the AC vent down there. That's it. See, we got two stop signs and the emergency door right here. It's towards the back. What up, what up? Shooting a video. That's it. YouTube. Mm-hmm. All right, later. Yeah, that was one of my boys there, Max. Right, step into the bus. It's a nice view of the dash, the cockpit, switches. Wow, this camera's awesome. I was actually messing with the settings on this camera here. Now I'm actually shooting at 1080p at 60 frames per second. I have no idea what that is or what it means, but hey, it looks nice. Here's the AC unit right here. This is the MCC, mobile climate control. That's it there. The air filters need to clean. Alright, let's take a walk to the back of the bus. All right, here's the emergency door towards the back. Then we have the other emergency door right here. Wow, it's a mess, but sorry about that. The fold down seats. We got one roof hatch here. Emergency exit. Emergency exit. Emergency exit. Emergency exit. Another emergency exit. It's a lot of emergency exits here on this bus. So we got four windows, two roof hatches, and two emergency doors, plus the two service doors. Wow. That's a lot. All right. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna start this up here. Let you guys hear the motor and then go for a little spin and go get some coffee. Put the key on. Well, that's not a cold start. Because the driver got back with the bus like half hour ago. I told him to just hide the key for me when I get back, you know, take it for a little spin. It's that Cummins ISB 6.7. All right. So here we go. Turn the lights on. Alright. Anyway, let's, you know, check all the lights. Make sure all the lights are working. Let's go outside. Alright. Here we go. Do our little pre-trip. Stop sign number one. Stop sign number two. I mean, the marker lights, I mean, they're on though. You really can't see it. There we go. Thank you. back, and then one hand front. Alright, then we just hit the brake, disengage. Alright, so now I'm gonna close the door and go for a drive. Alright. Try to put you guys behind the wheel over here. From my LCD screen here, man, this thing looks clear. It's like I'm actually watching it in HD. Let me take it easy over here. Wow. I'm trying to get you guys, you know, behind the driver's seat. There we go. Radio off. We're shooting at 60 frames per second. Whatever that means. Because before my videos were at 30 frames per second, so I guess 30 shots per second, I have no idea, but this 60 frames per second showing real good, real good. Let's say we're in a 2014 Saf-tliner C2. Stop sign, look both ways, and we pull, and we go. It's my gas station over here, my Dunkin' Donuts in there. Just pull up over here, it says no standing, but only for 2 seconds. Got a nice Lexus in front of us. Light off, key. All right. Look, the door can't open. You got emergency release button here, and then we also have emergency release here. And also for the left door too, right? Once you shut the bus off, it wouldn't open. Focus in there, we have the emergency. And then the door is open. And then if I hit the switch, doors close. I go over here. Hit it. Doors open. Close it. Boom. Alright guys, so I'll be back in 2 seconds. Let me go get my coffee. Alright. Just got my coffee. Mount the camera up here. Alright, let me open the window here for you guys. Somebody wanted to hear the brakes, the air brakes while it was off. I don't know. I don't know if you can hear it. I mean, that's that buzzer letting you know that your foot is on the brake while it's off. Anyway, let's start it and hit the road. Nice car.
hot carry over there. Behind the wheel of a Saf-tliner C2. I just drive around the neighborhood here for you guys. Yeah, I'm really loving my camera. I mean, I was just messing with the settings. Saw it on 30, so I said, you know what? Then when I went up, it said 60, so I said, hey, 60 is better than 30. And now, phew, these videos are crystal clear. Oh my gosh. G7X, Canon, get one. I mean, they're expensive. This one here, I paid $599 over at Best Buy with, I think, a one-year warranty or something. Yeah, one-year warranty on it. $600, but it's worth it. And now I'm looking to get a GoPro, the GoPro Black Edition that shoots 4K. That's what I'm looking for. Oh yeah, and another thing, America runs on Dunkin'. Send me my check, Dunkin' Donuts. And I'm gonna drive slow. A lot of potholes over here. Rivets on the body of the bus, and then you start hearing everything making noise. That's the only bad thing about New York. These potholes, man. The buses, forget it, man. It's like the buses don't last. If you jump in a brand new bus, and it's like blah, 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 blah. You're just hearing noise all over. Take the yellow light. The light was yellow. It wasn't red. To the coffee. Well, I mean, I hold on. I'm gonna hold off on coffee for a little bit, just for you guys. All right, let's go. Now I could drive the bus. I'm gonna take you to my other yard. This is All American. It's also our company. Also, like, if you watch like my previous videos, kind of explain how it goes. We have Rainbow, Citywide, All American, and New Dawn is the newest company. New Dawn's been operational for like 3 years now. And this bus here, it says New Dawn on the side of it, but it's actually owned by All American. And then this yard here that I'm taking you to, my All American yard, we have a lot of buses with no left side door. Cause for New York, the general ed, regular kids, like, we don't, it's not mandatory for the left door. So it's only special ed kids. That's my yard inside here. Looks a little tight, let's take a ride in there. Whoop, whoop. We got Rainbow,
say all American. Rainbow. Got citywide over here. Got the fuel truck gassing up the buses. Damn, I hope I could turn inside here. You see, like this vision over here, no left side door. This one, he has a Caterpillar C7 cat in there. Back it up, back it up. Oh no, came in wrong. It's my guy over here, Leslie. About to pause it for a bit. Let me go say what up to my guys over here. They all miss me. All right, I just say hello to my fellas over here, you know. Now we out. Back on the road. See, like this bus here, it says Rainbow, but I don't know if you can see that. Operated by All American School Bus Corps. I don't know, it gets confusing. But what are you gonna do? Man. the sound of the brakes. Oh, wigwag just fell. It's all good. FS65. Alright guys, that's the video here of the Saf-tliner C2. So let's just do the child safety. So we have to engage the stop sign. Make sure the stop signs come out. See, stop sign are out. Close the door. Turn the switch. And it. Walk to the back of the bus. No sleeping kids. See the lights flash, and then they're on steady, and then they'll just come off. All right, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Saf-tliner C2 over here, 2014, with the ISB Cummins. All right.